That's from a C10 Chevy pickup. Bet Mac would like that.
Thank you.
I bet that's enough to rebuild the C10 Chevy pickup.
Where will you be when the revolution comes? We are the last stand against corporate tyranny. We are the drifting freedom fighters of the misinformation age. We are Shiftlock.
Good news, recruit. You've been accepted to a Shiftlock test. Show me you can drift and we'll talk.
You're that drifting anarchist hacker. What's your name again?
I am everyone. I am no one. I am the underground soldier.
Just keeps getting sweeter. Keep the focus, Mac. You're killing it. That'll do.
Angles, recruit McAllister.
Just call me Mac, okay?
So be it, Mac. Hashtag a vouchers for you. You get one shot.
Guess he does more than tiger selfies after all.
Come show what you got in Ember Valley. See if you have the heart of a soldier.
Ah!
Welcome to the Proving Grounds. Beat our score and you may join the revolution.
What are you gonna do? Drift them to death? I could hit these angles all day. I'm on fire. City, baby.
At ease, soldier. Not bad for a corporate sheep.
I don't see any of you protesting the sweet corporate rights you're drifting with.
We're using the weapons of the bourgeoisie against itself.
Whatever lets you sleep at night, Che Guevara.
Your mind, Mac.
That your plan? Quote the Matrix at me till I give up? Okay, I can do this. Gotta find the line. I can't lose this. Here we go. go. There we go. I should try this with my eyes closed. Probably one of my best runs in a crap.
Soldier, stand down. Good show today, soldier. See you at the next trial.
Mackie, my man, you've been kicking ass in shiplock. Good, good, good.
Marcus Weir, the gambler? Are you betting on me?
Sure am. Winning, too. That's all I do.
Don't think shiplock's gonna like that?
Training, Mac. Beat our scores. In time, your role in shiplock will be revealed.
You keep saying that, but all I see is a bunch of kids fooling about. Oops! Incredibly talented. Too shabby. I win again. next?
This was the last time we talk. Goodbye.
Whoa, hey, wait up. What's wrong?
You're working for the gambler. He's one of the corporate masters we're taking down.
Are you mad? He's working with us to bring down the house.
You're fighting the house?
Yeah, you know, that and kicking your asses up and down Fortune Valley.
I see. Perhaps we shall meet again.
Crush these angles. Good. Keep it going, Mac. Excuse me, superstar, coming through. This is the good stuff, right here. Focus, Mac. You're killing it.
Did a little sleuthing. Your story checks out. Pass this test and we'll talk.
All your bases are below to me?
Please. No.
Here goes nothing. Come on, come on. All right. I could hit these angles all day.
Well done, soldier. That's enough for now. Cracked your file. Didn't find any dirt beside a sealed juvie record and a short stint in jail. I'm clearing your access to Shiplock.
You hacked my files?
Had to make sure you're not an agent provocateur.
Agent pro... Mate, you really need to chill.
Perhaps later. For now, it's time to return to the city. Next time, we go to war.
Hey, those files, do they include my browser history?
Welcome to Operation Golden Apple, soldier. Today we'll be dealing a major blow to the house. The house is setting up new surveillance equipment around the city. Your mission? Destroy it before it comes online. This will require speed and extreme precision.
Hang on. You want me to drift and smash stuff? That's your assignment?
Remember, hit them hard to get the hell out. Good luck, soldier.
Gonna crush this! Here it goes.
You're off to a bad start, soldier. Better pick up the pace. Come on. pick up the slack, soldier.
Will you stop calling me that? Drifting or rebellion? What's the connection?
Drifting is about toying with control. The balance between power and chaos. It's a social libertarianism of motorsport.
Nice speech. I even understood some of it. Damn! My bad. Gotta find the line.
Pretty good at this.
Gee, you think? I understand smashing house equipment, but why am I drifting?
The proven material. More exciting to watch.
Can't argue with that.
Operation Golden Apple was a mistake.
Tell me about it.
Operation Golden Apple is a bust. I repeat, Operation Golden Apple is a bust. History will remember your name, Mac. Well done.
Is beast.
Oh crap. 5-0, we got 5-0.
Jeez, didn't see that one coming.
Adam 35, we have visuals on the vandalizing vehicle requesting backup.
Copy that, Adam 35, backup on route.
Get the hell out of town, Mac. Don't let him catch you.
Where should I go?
Headquarters. Control subject is clear of the barricade.
Safe, soldier.
You're not taking me alive.
I've fallen out of visual range of the subject. We'll try to catch up ahead.
Subject now westbound on Dawson Drive. Copy. Subject's heading westbound on Dawson Drive.
All right, Mac. Think. What would Jess do? She'd smash cops and stay cool until she figures out... strategy. Well, that's a plan.
One Adam 6, please provide a location update.
Now heading westbound on Dawson Drive.
Copy. Now westbound on Dawson Drive. Vehicles.
Now heading westbound, approaching Silver Rock West.
Adam 35.
Adam 13, we drop behind, out of the pursuit for now.
That's what I thought!
Adam 13, we've lost sight of the second subject. Requesting additional units to support and search.
Good job, soldier.
Thanks.
One Adam 35, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading northbound through Silver Rock West.
Copy, northbound through Silver Rock West.
1-8-13, we've lost visual on the subject. No units in pursuit.
What's the matter? can't catch me.
A major blow to the enemy today, Mac. Well fought.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
You proved yourself to Shiflock today. Your fight is our fight. When the time comes, we will have you back.
Glad to hear it.
Stay woke, Mac.
Yeah, you too.
Nice job on that house tech, Mac. I got your cut.
What do you think I am? A dirty capitalist?
Fine, if you don't want it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just kidding. What?